Alrighty, folks, welcome on back to LEGO Pirates. Today we're going to do the next one for Curse of the Black Pearl, which is this one. The Black Pearl Attacks. So let's go. I was trying to figure it out. Trying to figure out how it worked. I couldn't remember. I love how Jack gets put back in jail. And I love how they just don't talk. I don't like talking over these because I keep forgetting that they're not going to talk. If that makes sense. I keep forgetting that it's just like grunts and groans and actions as the rats leave. All right. Harp, an elephant. All right. So now we get to fire at the other guys. And collect studs, because we need studs. Oh, hey, look. See, I never liked collecting studs and fighting at the same time. You, Mr. Gibbs. All right. Oh, there's so much stuff to get. Hello, Mr. Cotton. Lots of studs. Okay. I need, you. As it crashes. Awesome. Nope, it just minimized. Okay. Well, minimizing is fine. I don't know why it does that sometimes, but it does. All right, so we need these to light the cannons. Oh, you're kidding me, right? Oh, come on. Okay, what was fire then? H? Okay. Yeah, H is fire. Thank you. Okay, so we can't hit the rest of those. No fire. Okay. Oop. Let's just grab this. We'll jump on here. And we'll destroy the next one. Oh, hey, look. We can go downstairs now. Except I don't want to just yet. Single coin? Aw, man. All right. Let's go up here. Because we need to hit that. Thank you. Let's switch. Oh, cool. So there's a ship in a bottle. And I'm guessing we now need to go downstairs. Because there's nothing else up here except a blue coin that I didn't know about. Okay. More studdage. Yeah, more studdage. Okay, so I can't do that. I don't know who could do that. Because we haven't been taught that yet. I do have another cannon that we can fire here relatively soon. Oh, hey, look. Where does this go? Oh, okay. No, I don't want to do that yet. Wow. There's so much stuff down here. So much stuff. Okay. I can't walk, apparently. So what does this do? I wonder where that needs to go. Well, we'll find out in a minute. Because right now, I'm still collecting studs. This is one of the reasons that... Yeah, I don't usually do games on here. Like, I haven't done Lego games before. It's just because it's so much stuff to try to do. Let's actually switch to get everything real quick. Okay. Now, where does this go? I think it goes over here. Huh. Alright, then where does the other one go? Oh. Okay. The other one goes right here. Of course, you know we have more studs to get. Wow, that's so many. All right, let's fire some of these cannons. There's that one. I think we need to get it while Jack's there. All right, now what does this do? Ah! Okay. Oh. Nope, it's this one. All right, so that doesn't do anything yet. Cool. Jack's no longer at this one over here. There he is now. Can we wait for him to come back? He's going to the middle. Middle. Come on, Jack. Come back over here. All right, fine. Oh, I was at the middle. Okay. Cool. Well, at least now it makes it a little bit easier because he can only go back and forth between two of them. I know we need to destroy all of them. All right, so use the... Aha! So this is what we need to do. That goes upstairs. I was about to say, now how do we get upstairs? Okay, that's... Not this way, the other way. But I found more studdage in the meantime. Alright, it's this way, all the way back down here. Sweet. And the cannon. This should be the last one. And this is where Jack would normally say, quit blowing holes in my ship. There we go. Yep. Quit blowing holes in my ship. Ah, I love these games. All right. I can't get over there. Dang. All right. Can't destroy that. That has stuff for us to, whoopsies, build. Yay, more studs. Wow, there's so many studs on this level. Really? We only needed 50 for True Pirate? Alright. Well. Let's see here. Alright, so there's something else we need to do then. What would that be? I think we need to actually fire the cannon. And the pitter-patter of feet is getting annoying. Alright, let's see here. Is there a cannon fragment thing up here? No. Of course not. All right. Dang. Okay. Yeah, we don't have anybody who can fire the cannon. So we're supposed to do this. But what does that do? Ah! Okay. Now I get it. Yep, now that flips up. Okay. Whoops. Ha. Yeah, I know, you're kind of stuck down there, I'm sorry. This. We're gonna drop back down. Can we jump? Jack. Thank you, Jack. We named a monkey Jack. Okay. So. Well, that was bad timing. Oh yeah, huh, they're just gonna regenerate. Alright, well then let's fix this. Haha. All right, monkey went up. We need Jack over here. What else do we have? Oh, cool, we can kill him. Or at least temporarily. Okay. Much better. Come on, Barbossa, stay down. Oh, we do have Jack. Okay. Goodbye, Mr. Monkey. See, I don't know where we're supposed to go, because it didn't give me any feet. Haha. Aha. Okay. Okay, so now where's the other one? How are we supposed to get that bottle, by the way? Whoops. I meant to jump. Not hit K. Alright, so what are we supposed to find here? Haha. Okay. Huh. Alright, so where's the other one and how do we get to it? Alright, let's see here. Scream? Ah, I figured out what this thing is now. All right. So let's take this one over here. Whoop. Of course. We'll just walk straight off the edge. How's that sound? There we go. So there's the monkey. I love how that was a bye. Oh. All right, we got Jack in his waistcoat, regular plain old Elizabeth, and we got our true pirate. Awesome. Actually, I don't know how much I talked that this episode. And if I didn't talk very much, I'm sorry. I got kind of carried away and stuck in and everything. So, yeah. I'm curious what all these ships and bottles make. Well, we got two more. And we need two more to access that other area. So let's return to port. And yeah, I think that's going to do it for this episode. Pretty sure that needs 8. Let's go check real quick. Because now I'm not sure. Yeah, it needs 8. Okay. Don't we have a guy here that we need to buy still? Somewhere? Maybe? Alright. Well, we'll have to figure all of that out later. For now, I will catch you folks in the next episode, and stay frosty out there.